I don't know if you guys know what these shoes are.
Yeah, what are you doing?
But if you guys smash the like button, I am going to give these away. What's good, Ayo? What's good, it's your boy Wolfie. Welcome back to more Wolfie. Postmates is gonna be here in 5 minutes. Beautiful day outside. Sylvia is using the blow dryer up there. I don't know if you can hear me because it's so damn loud. How's it going, guys? I hope everyone is having an amazing day out there. Your boy just woke up, and I actually did wake up pretty early today, but you know how we always start off the vlog, so say it with me, like gang, smash that like button. Let's see how many likes we can get in 10 seconds. Hurry up, Wolf fam, hurry up. Today, I want you guys to smash it with your elbow. Ready? Go, 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 go. Hit that like button with your elbow. Hit that like button with your elbow. First thing, things first, I love this new camera. It's a little bit heavy in my hand, but I am getting used to it still. But the zooms are incredible, so I'm gonna stick with it. But one thing that I found is the problem with this camera is basically I got it in like a bundle deal. So I got the camera and the lens together. And the girl said, yo, it's an amazing deal. You're gonna save money in the long run. And the lens is dope that it comes with. And I agree, the lens is dope that it comes with. But I think it could be a little bit, just a little bit wider lens, okay? I like wide angle lenses. If you guys don't know what a wide angle lens is, basically if I put the camera here and I zoom it all the way out, this is as much as you can see of me, but I want you to see more going on around me. So first stop of the day is we are going to a camera store. Never been to this camera store, but basically I've heard it's like the Henry's of LA. It's called Sammy's. To go see if they got a wide angle lens, but this Postmates guy has gotta hurry up, bro. You've been sitting on the same spot for like 35 minutes, dog. I need my coffee, hurry up. Okay guys, so apparently he should be here right now. Let's see if we can see him. Is he out here? I do not see him. So why are you lying to me, Postmates? Why are you lying to me, Postmates? Why are you taking so long, Rob? Why are you riding a bike? Postmates acquired. Let's go. Oh, Sammy. Jeez. Guys, we're walking down the boulevard and look who I see. My main man, X. X, I love you, bro, but you're acting weird on me. Stop acting weird on me, bro. The drones here are dumb big. What the hell? Drones on drones. Time to go up to the third floor. So this is the lens I think we're gonna go with, guys. It's really, really wide. So guys, I just purchased the new lens from Sammy's. Basically, I'm gonna show you the difference. Basically, I'm using a wide angle lens, but this one I just got as an ultra wide angle, so it is ridiculously wide. The zoom is not as good, but it's like something you gotta sacrifice because I don't feel like holding the camera out here forever, okay? My forearm's not as strong as you, Casey Neistat, so watch the difference in 3, 2, 1. To this wide angle lens, oh my God. Okay, I gotta get in my Uber. Guys, this is definitely gonna be taking some getting used to because this is ridiculous.
Oh my God, it looks so far away.
Yeah, but you could literally make it like this, guys. We're in a car, and this is what I'm seeing right now. Like, I can zoom in still. I can still kinda zoom in, but holy, this is crazy, guys. I'm like so close to you, but I'm so far at the same time, so.
That's awesome.
Let's have fun with this. Guys, we just skirted up to Beverly Hills to just enjoy a nice day outside today. I don't know, I'm just gonna be outside pretty much all day today. No, pretty much. My dog Zion, love you, dog. But yeah, we're here, we're out. Sylvia hasn't got a chance to go shopping. I know I've had a lot of chances to go shopping, but because Sylvia hasn't, I'm just gonna enjoy the day with her. And we pull up Tudor Swerve here. Shout out Roman.
Guys, I started this off-white wave. What is Sylvia looking for? Why do I see stripes in this section? Why is there a W? This ain't for Wolfie, guys, I'll tell you that. Oh, no, 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 no.
Whoa.
What have I done? 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 She's going off. She's going off. I've never actually seen off-white for girls, but like, they got some pretty swaggy friggin' things here. What the hell? This jacket's wavy. No, 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 no. Not arts and crafts shoes. Relationship goals, scuffed up Gucci black shoes and white classic Gucci's. Is there the B on the right? Hey. Guys, Sylvia is literally a walking combo right now.
She's
a walking number one right now. Coke and fries. All you need is a burger. What are those? Are those red bottoms? No, 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 no. She's crazy. She's crazy, guys. She's crazy. When you shop with your girlfriend, you can expect to sit in a chair for hours. Guys, luckily these chairs are mad comfy because I've been sitting here for so long. You like them?
Yeah, I like them.
You gonna get them?
I don't know. I'm thinking about it.
All right, let me know. So I absolutely played myself and I left my laptop at the boy's house and I need to upload a video. So if you're watching the vlog I posted yesterday, which is this vlog, it's probably gonna be going up late, and now you know why it's going up so late, because I need my laptop to upload the video. So now I'm headed out to go get it.
Oh, thank God. Thank God. The computer of dreams is here, guys. I can upload. Hopefully we get this on time.
Low key panicking, but honestly, the Uber came here so damn quick. So I think we might still be good to upload on like a regular schedule-ish, not too regular. House is very quiet right now. Don't know where everyone is, but we're gonna mess with some people in a bit.
So on today's episode of Wolfie teaching dogs how to sit, we got Paris. And Paris, do you know how to sit? Can we teach you? Does it know how to sit?
Yeah, it does.
Okay, I don't have a treat with me, but sit.
Good boy.
All right, Banks is gonna teach him. This is his dad.
Hip sit. Good boy.
Oh, yeah, good boy. Guys, if this is not the cutest $25,000 dog I've ever seen in my damn life. You cost more than school. You cost more than everything, but it's all good. You know what? Paris, from one baller to another. There you go. Oh, okay. No, don't get scared. It's just Gucci. Ready? It's just Gucci. Don't get scared. It's just Gucci.
Get in the bag.
You don't like designer? You're gonna like it soon. Oh yeah, there you go. Take it. Come here, Paris. Paris, yeah, come on. Good boy. Eat all your treats.
This dog is too much, guys. This dog is too damn much. This is my daily fix when I don't have my two dogs.
I got a result to taking Banks and Alyssa's dog because it's too damn cute. Hey, Paris, you want the Gucci shoe? Here, take the shoe. I know my dogs like the smell of feet. Do you like it? Sit. Paris, sit. Okay,
so maybe we'll do better next time. All right, Paris, come here. You're so cute.
Come here.
Guys, Bryce comes not home right now. I might go prank his room. Hold up. Guys, I'm in Bryce comes room.
How should I prank him, guys? I need to prank Rice. I might steal his Supreme chair, and I wonder where it went.
Should I steal his Supreme chair, or what should I do, guys? Comment down below, because Rice always leaves his door open, and I want to prank him really bad. So comment down below what prank I should do on Rice. I think the Supreme chair. So guys, the worst news ever happened to me right now. Literally, I've been waiting for Postmates for probably like, I don't even know, I'd say like an hour and a half. And the guy brings me a cup without any liquid. Like I ordered lemonade, I was so amped to have the lemonade. I was so excited, like I didn't even care about the food. This guy pulls up, just gives me a cup in the bag. He's like, yo, here you go, bro. And the way he said it, I was just like, you know what? I don't even think you forgot anything. And then I came inside, saw the cup in the bag, and now my whole day's ruined. Literally mood killer. You didn't give me the lemonade, bro. What the hell?
I don't want this. So now I had to DIY, fill it up with my water, throw some ice in it because it's lukewarm. It's not the same.
Wolf fam, you already know what time it is again. It is that gym time, because we do not take days off. Whether we're on vacation, whether we're in LA, it doesn't even matter. So let's get it. Here we go.
That's tiring.
I know any good trainer would tell you, do not stand in front of a mirror when you work out, because if you keep looking for like these little improvements, for some people it's a good thing, but for a lot of people, like they don't see improvements, so it demotivates them. But for me, this mirror is my best friend right now. I'm literally dying. I'm sweating. We gotta keep it up, guys. If you're with me at home, stick into your fitness plan. Let's get it.
I love you.
Love yourself.
Which one do I want to go in after a workout? A sauna? Or do I want to go in my own steam room?
options. I do not know. I went in the sauna last time, so I'm going to go in the steam room for like 10 minutes, and I'll update you guys when I get out of here. But let's see it steam up, because why not?
Now, this is what I'm talking about. Oh my God.
See you guys in a bit. Oh my God, I'm dead.
I All right, guys, so we are continuing yesterday's vlog onto today. Basically, last night what happened is we went to go get food, and then randomly we showed up to Chantel Jeffrey's birthday party. I don't know how we got there, but Banks and Alyssa just took me there. So we went there. It was super lit. Honestly, I got pretty turd last night. I'm not even gonna lie, guys. Last night was kind of blur. I remember going to that store, and then after that, we went to this one like club or something, and I shit you not, at the pre-party, Kylie Jenner pulled up. Friggin' Kylie Jenner, phase rug, you're mad. I know you're mad. Facebook was stressed and I told him that. But that happened, and then at the club, I don't know 100%, but I'm like 99.9% sure that like I caught eye contact with LeBron James somehow. This is the crazy stuff that happens when you're in LA, because this would never happen in Ottawa. But yeah, we're at the club, I'm walking by, and I see this guy wearing a hoodie. He's got like a beard and he's got like glasses on in the club, and I'm like, yo, who is this tall dude? And then it clicked and I was like, oh my god, that's friggin' LeBron James. So that happened last night, and last night was so wild that I ended up finding Alyssa Violet's vlog camera in my friggin' bag. This is not my vlog camera, this is Alyssa's. So I'm going back to their house to return it, and Banks says there's a surprise that showed up for me at the house as well, so I'm looking forward to that. But all day today I was editing, so that's why I'm combining the two vlogs, but it's gonna be super lit, so let's get it.
This wide angle lens on the street, literally it gets the view of the whole street. This is mud.
Yo, Wolf Fam, I'm doing like a huge giveaway, Wolf Fam. So I don't know if you guys know what these shoes are.
These are up the price.
The Red Octobers. But if you guys smash the like button, I am going to give these away.
What are you doing?
These are worn by Ricegum himself.
Giving it away to giving one away. Lucky viewer, bro.
Okay, so what guys, smash the like button and comment down below, Clout Gang, and you could win these.
And this is not a scam.
This is not a scam, guys. This is 100% legit. And if you're lucky, I might give you the green human races. And the Off-White. And you get these ones. So if you guys like Nike, if you like Off-White, whatever you want, smash the like button and you could win. It's not a scam, I promise. I am aged. Your boy is aged, guys. Guess what just came in the mail today?
Cause some came in the mail today.
Your boy, even though I'm in Cali right now, I had to order some shoes, guys. There's been some specific shoes that like I haven't been able to find anywhere that I've wanted for so damn long. And the only place that I could find them where I know everything is legit, you guys know I love my GOAT app. So shout out to GOAT, because that's the only place I can get them on. So I ordered a bunch of shoes. I ordered some for me and I ordered some for Sylvia too. I'm gonna surprise Sylvia with some shoes because, you know, I'm a good boyfriend. But we are going to see what actually came in the mail today. Hopefully they're ones for me, not Sylvia. If you guys don't know what GOAT is, basically, well, I mean, first of all, there's a goat on the front. You can buy, you can resell, whatever you need to do with your shoes, and obviously for me, as the biggest hype beast on YouTube, recently into the shoe game, I've been fiending some certain shoes. So we got a Nike box first. Let's see what we got in here. I am aged. I don't know if you guys know what these are, but I got my shattered backboards. These ones, honestly, I got inspiration from Banks wearing these. Banks wears these a lot, and I was like, yo, these are kind of hype. And bro, I wear Yeezys and stuff too much, and I want to switch it up. I do not have any pairs like these, but I'm going to try to collect some of these. I also ordered the Off-White ones, so hopefully the Off-White ones coming soon. They might even be in this box right next to me, because that would be dope. I need those. Ever since I saw them come out, I've been fiending those, and GOAT's the only place I can get them. So we got these kicks. I'm aged at these kicks, guys. And then in the second box, there might actually be two pairs of kicks. It's such a big box. So we'll put this box right to the side, because I know it's a little cringe, but I do not collect the boxes. I don't really care about the boxes. So we got those, and then we have another big, big box right here. And guys, I love this lens. You can fit so much. Look at how wide I can make this lens right now. Look at how wide I can make this lens. I look so small in this frame, but look at how wide this lens is. Anyways, I'm gonna zoom in just a tad so you can see a little better. But yeah, we're gonna check the second box out. GOAT, what do you got for me? This is like low key. I feel like I'm gambling because I don't know what's in these. This could be both of Sylvia's pairs of shoes. Here, Chris, just cut it. Let's see what we got in here. Oh my God. It's one box. Why is this box the biggest box I've ever seen in my life? I do not know why, but we're about to find out. Jesus. Oh my God, I think I know what it is. I think I know what it is. This might be the most hipster Wolfie you guys have ever seen in your life, because, yep, it is. It is. I'm trying to be a little bit hipster. I'm trying to switch the game up, and I have been fiending these shoes. I had to get them used, so the box is a little bit beat up, as you can see, but the condition should have been perfect. We got more Yeezys, but not regular Yeezys. I am H'd. Oh my, how are these even used? Like, these look brand new. What is going on? Are you kidding me? Man, this is why GOAT's the real MVP, guys. These are the newest shoes ever, but I got them used. So whoever, I don't know if they cleaned them. We got these. Let me put these right beside my other ones. And they even come with foam. So, you know, I can like technically like soundproof my room if I want. And obviously, you know, they are approved and verified. That's how I know they're real. I cannot wait till the other kicks come in, because honestly, guys, like I said, I've been fiending them. So Sylvia still doesn't know what she's getting, but hopefully it should be here in the next couple of days. But yeah, these are the two we got today. I can't hear you. Okay, I can hear you now. I love these. Let's get them. I'm H.
Guys, I found a missing picture of last night, and this pretty much sums up my night right here. This is how gone I was. This picture and this picture. This one's kind of cute. This one's kind of cute, but I am gone. Oh my God. Wow. These are the only memories I got, guys. These are the only memories I got.
Okay. All right, guys. So basically, I don't know if you've heard or not, but Bad Baby, AKA Daniel Bergoglio, AKA
Catch Me Outside. How about that?
Has just dropped a new song. Now, I reacted to her last song, These Ho X. As of this day when I'm filming this, we still don't know what she was trying to spell. I really don't know. But I told you I was gonna come in your head top, Danielle. So I'm gonna react to your new song. This one is called Hi Bish / What You Know. So I'm assuming there is probably two songs in one on some Drake shit. Without further ado, let's get right into it, guys. Smash the like button because you love these reactions. Here we go. 4 million views in like a day and a half. This girl's popping. Holy. On some courtroom stuff. The judge looks like Draco Malfoy. Danielle's in court.
White Jays, white horse, white wrist, white horse.
This beat is disgusting. I have to give that to her. Hi, bitch. Jeez. Okay. Oh my. Okay, yo. I don't know if she came up with this, but this is kind of lit. But she's obsessed with those signs.
Please stop.
Lickle sponsorship? Was it on Melrose? Hold on. Let me go back to that friggin' that ad lib right there. You guys gotta pay attention to the ad libs. Listen to the ad libs. Did she say bought it on Melrose? Okay.
All y'all looking with the windows tinted.
Okay, change up the scenery. Okay, yo, this beat actually goes dumb hard. I can't even believe this. In the club? Yeah. Yeah. Imagine Drake comes in. Please do not look at the rollie. Jeez. This girl's about to get friggin' married. Okay, that's a little creepy. This guy's creepy as hell. Oh, the Porsche though. High horse. White horse. White horse. Okay, we're gonna switch the song up, of course. Where does this one take place? Outfit switch, What You Know. By the way, guys, her name is Bad Baby, not Bad Barbie. I know a lot of you guys probably think her name is Bad Barbie, but I will correct you guys. Her name is Bad Baby. But I don't know why every title is Danielle Bergoglio is Bad Baby. I know why she spelled bitch that way, for sure. Age restriction.
What you know about it?
And she's like low-key like 15 or 16. Trap house? What do you know about it? What do you know about it? Danielle, I'm gonna stop you there. Foreign cars I kinda know about. Some money I know a bit about, a little bit of money, not your kind of money, because that Catch Me Outside money's ridiculous, but trap house? You don't even know about it. This beat's also filthy. Okay. Okay. Clout. Whoa. Let me rewind those bars. I think she's trying to confess something. Not quite sure, but listen closely. Send me to Addy. Baddy. Fatty. I'm daddy Wolfie. Add me on PSN. But anyways, I think she confessed something there. This is just a conspiracy theory though. I don't know, Danielle. You might have just said something. A million? Relax. Jeez.
I'm always on the
Pilot. Okay, of course.
Yeah,
throwing. Oh, on some Kansas. This beat is dirty. And the music video is pretty damn simple, to be honest. Just her. Oh my God. That's a death stare. Editing on Whoa, I'll give you that, Danielle. Honestly, from these hoes to this one, there is a lot of improvement. I will give Danielle like a 9 out of 10 for that, to be honest, because coming from someone who's just starting to rap, that first song went hard as f. The second song was a little less catchy, but it was still hard. Like, whoever made those beats, does it say it in the description? Because that was kind of Ronnie J. Produced by Ronnie J. Shout out Ronnie J then, because that was hard as hell. Yeah, honestly, guys, I want to hate. I literally, every bone in my body wants to hate. Even after Danielle didn't even put me in her vid. But at the same time, I got to pay some respect. That was fire. That was heat. So, guys, I need to make a meme. I really need a meme of me. I don't know what it is yet. We're going to look for it in the next couple of weeks. But I will find a meme because I need to get on that Then I need to start my rap game up. Wolfie Raps. I mean, I have raps in the name, but I don't even rap. So, like, what's going on then? Like, that's so weird. Anyways, guys, I'm going to end the vlog off there because it is late. And I got to be up early because this LA life is crazy. Smash the like button if you enjoyed the vlog. Smash the like button if you enjoyed a reaction. Smash the like button. And I'll never go back to Canada. If you made it to the very end of the vlog, comment down below. Wolf fam, and I will see you guys soon on more Wolfie, where we stay a little bit more savage than my main channel. And as always, what you know about it? Foreign cars, what you know about it? Peace!